Leon, the Swansea legend, I want to thank you for the last few years. Yeah, you've been a pro model for a pro footballer your whole career here at Swansea. I think it's one of the best that they've played here, and I want to thank you again for the last few years, a real skipper, and good luck in your next career.
Leon, nothing. Thank you for all you give for this club. Amazing experience during the fourth division you play, the achievement you do for this club, and the passion you show every single day in training, in the game. People love you, so, and again, I want to see you around this club for a long time, so nice to play with you, so I wish all the best.
Hi Leon, it's me, your favourite guy. I just wanted to wish you good luck in the future with what you do, and it's been an absolute pleasure playing with you. Obviously when I came to the club, you were talked about a lot, and it's been really good getting to know you as a man and as a player, and we've had some good memories, some good times, and I want to say good luck in the future, and all the best.
It was really great to honour play with the Leon, for a long time, and then of course for me it's disappointment, he's retired on Sunday. He's a legend. He has a huge impact for the club, and I also respect for Leon, and hopefully good luck for the next his challenge, and then really great on a play with the Leon. Good luck, Leon.
Well, we're losing two giants of the club. I would say that in the modern era, any era, then two of the players I would certainly have in my all-time 11 would be Angel Rangel and most certainly Leon Britton. There were times I remember training with Leon, probably in the Brendan Rodgers era, where we would do sort of all sorts of little functions, little sort of passing drills and small-sided games, a lot of possession games. And there were times where Leon, we'd sort of play one and two touch, and it was all about sort of keeping the ball and sort of passing it quickly. And Leon would go in, and I think everybody would just would gasp with amazement. He was so good. There was one particular time where, in training, he was that good. It's only like a three-minute burst, but Leon didn't give the ball away. 2-3 minutes stood up, and everybody, we all sort of burst into applause. He was that good. He was, again, where Angel set standards, then Leon set them as well. He was everything that you'd want from a modern midfield player. And when he first came to the club, I remember the first day when he walked into the Vetch. We thought that, we signed this young boy from West Ham in a time where we were really struggling to sort of stay in the league. And then when Leon opened, the door opened and Leon came in, I thought, oh God, who is this? He was almost like a little schoolboy. But from the very first game, I think it was Exeter away. We lost the game, but straight from, the first time he put on the shirt to obviously the last time that he will put it on, he's been, again, like Angel, the consummate professional. He set the standards so high that, people had to follow and really sort of looked up to him and the way that he played the game, the way he looked after himself. And again, the way that he sort of, off the park as well, how he's represented the club. He's been an absolute model professional, represented the club in all sorts of ways. He's be at charity events, presentations, like Angel. It's important that, if you become a legend of the club, first of all, you've got to have longevity. You've got to be a great player. You've got to be able to have played many games. You've got to be successful. And Leon has sort of shown all those qualities. And again, like Angel, he's going to be sorely missed and been an absolute stalwart of the club. And again, my best wishes go to Leon. Hopefully, we're going to keep him within the club. And Angel, maybe a couple of years, a little bit further down the line. But Leon has been fantastic. And again, we wish him, I wish him my personal best, and I'm sure all the Jack Army, we wish him all the best in whatever he chooses to do.
I don't really know how to start this, but Leon, it's been an absolute pleasure to play with such a man, such a player, and I wish you and your family all the best in the future, and all the best you deserve.
Leon, known Leon a number of years, looked after him, professional, same as Angel. I wish the both of you and Leon all the best for the future, and keep in touch with us, because you'll always be a Swansea Jack, both of you. Thanks.
All right, Brits, so obviously a message to yourself. Just want to congratulate you on the career you had, and how you've been at this club. You've been here however long now, 16 years. Absolute gentleman to work with. Obviously, we had the caretaker role where you was manager, and you've done really well, I thought, which hopefully you'll, further down the line, after you've had a break and all that, you'll look to take up again, because obviously you've got the mentality to become a good manager. Playing wise, what can I say, one of the best midfielders, you know, not this club scenes, but I'd go as much as the Premier League scenes, the way you've played through the leagues, coming up at the different levels, having to adapt, and then obviously getting to the top at the Premier League and making such an impact, not just for this club, but to other fans, and how much they've appreciated your skills and all that. So now, just want to congratulate you, and you know, wish you all the best in the future, and hope to see you back here soon in some sort of role, coaching and managing. So congratulations.
It's obviously a sad day for all Swansea fans, seeing Leon hanging up his boots. I think a couple of years too late, if I'm being perfectly honest. You know, he's been slower than he was when I was playing alongside him for the last couple of years, but what an unbelievable servant and an incredible player, not just a long-term servant for the club. I think his ability on the pitch, he must go down as certainly one of, I believe, the best player that has ever put on the Swansea shirt, only because I don't remember the players before him, but he's been incredible. It doesn't matter what position he's had to play. He had to work hard to get that centre midfield role. Certainly when I was at the club, he struggled to get in past myself, and he was pleased to see me leave. But he has been outstanding, in possession, amazing. His work rate off it, and then off the pitch even. His personality has been infectious. I think he's brought at times the club together. During dark times where it looks as if the club is going to get relegated, he's been the one to really get the team going. So it's going to be sad to see him go, but he's done his time. He's done his time well.
Yeah, I remember Leon's debut. He came, I think most of the lads remember his BMW first when he first came to the club. Obviously, my Fiesta was a lot better than Anna's, a few Fiat Puntos about. And then this little kid gets out and comes to training, and none of us could get the ball off him. We could see he was an exceptional talent at that point. And obviously, what he's done since the club, and obviously he went away for the season and came back, and he's just ran games. He's ran Premier League games. One probably particular game stands out, Bristol City. A lot of people have spoke about it before, where the whole of Ashton Gate stood up and applauded him. I think the game went into extra time. Can't really remember what happened in the game. I think it went to extra time, but he was unbelievable. No one could get near him, and when you're doing that and getting a standing ovation, it's obvious you're a Premier League player. But not just about his ability on the ball. He could stay on the ball for minutes at end in training, and we couldn't get the ball off him. More so about how good he is as a lad. I think he got on with everyone. You have to go quite a long way to try and find someone who's got a bad word to say about Brit. So he's had an unbelievable career. So congratulations, mate, and hope whatever you do next, I'm sure it'll be a success.
Leon, thanks for everything you've done for the club. You've been brilliant throughout the years that we've known each other. Brilliant on the field, brilliant off the field. Whatever your role is next, I hope you go on to enjoy. And on behalf of myself and probably everyone that we've played with, everyone supporting the club, everyone in the area, just like to say a big thank you.
Hello, Leon. Just like to say a big thank you for what you've done for this football club. As a teammate playing with you, it's been an absolute pleasure to share the dressing room with you. And then you're off the field as well. You've been a great lad and you're someone that everyone loves. We're sorry to see that you'll be retiring, but we know that you'll go on to bigger and better things, and we hope that it's with our football club, because you're a massive part of our history and you will be the same in the future. So best of luck whatever you choose, mate, and it's been an honour for myself to share a pitch with you and a dressing room and class you as one of my close friends.
I'd like to congratulate one of my favorite players and good friends in football, Leon Britton, because he's been, for me, Mr. Swansea City for so many years. He's one of the most important, if not the most important players Swansea have ever had. A very reliable player, a person that will always try to help everyone, a fantastic human being, and I've been very fortunate to play with you, alongside you for so many years. So thanks for your years, for your being such a good professional, and I wish you all the best for the future.